And welcome to the Termas de Riohondo circuit in Argentina for live coverage of the MotoGP Grand Prix. So the race is about to begin, and the riders know that all the hard work they've put in won't mean a thing if they can't cross the finish line in one of the positions that counts.